everybody, and welcome to a Minecraft Let's Play video.
And we are bringing back the Atli Joel Survival Series. We have not done this in a year.
Yeah. Pretty long.
We left off after my failure. I still remember it.
Of a mansion.
No, not the mansion failure, the bigger failure.
Oh, the diamond failure.
I still remember it. Yeah, I'm going to get this house built up. As of now, this mansion is just going to be like a longhouse.
Yeah, I remember the mansion. We're like, it's going to be so big. And then it's like, yeah, nah.
But it will get bigger. I've built mansions before now. I know.
Do I have any coal on me?
No, Sai, you do not.
Shoot me now. But now there's more stuff that we can use to build, so that's pretty good.
That's good, yeah.
Yeah.
The game's updated, so now that basically broadens my spectrum of options to use, of what to use and what not to use and stuff. Dude, I loved this series back when I was like, back last year. That was fun when we did this.
Wait, we were in sixth grade, weren't we?
The last episode we ever filmed, we were in 7th grade. Eh.
No, that was when we tried to film.
We tried it, but it failed.
We tried, but failed. Epically.
Yeah, the last episode, I think we were actually in 6th grade. I'm surprised it's been that long. It's been like 2 years. We're in 8th grade now.
Yeah, because I started my channel in 6th grade.
Yep, and the Atli Joel Survival was literally, I think, the first thing you've uploaded.
It was Doggy Planet and then Atli Joel Survivor.
Yeah, somewhere around that. Alright, we need to make, like, a bridge. Okay, can you get the roof set up?
I don't have any wood. I don't, though.
Let's make, like, a little bridge. Is this centered? Heck no. We're gonna make like a bridge. Yeah, but it's so good to be back to this series though. I mean, if we're able to start doing this on like a more regular basis.
Die!
We could actually have this to be like a complete series until we've killed the end.
Yeah!
Hey, Atli. Atli.
Yeah?
To make up for the lost time, do you want to have, like, an hour-long episode or something?
We could try that. Heck, we could live stream.
True. But your Skyrim live stream wasn't so great.
That was because... You see this little... You guys can't see it, but there's this thing called
the bitrate. Yeah.
My bitrate was all the way down. I thought bitrate was supposed to be down. Let me turn... No, turn game audio, turn this down. Okay, there we go. That's
the bitrate kind of causes more of your computer's resources, like your RAM and stuff. It costs more to cause, like, a better quality.
I know. That's why it was so crappy, because the bitrate was so far down. I feel useless. I'm gonna go, like, put torches somewhere. That's how I make myself useful. I'm gonna put torches somewhere.
Actually, you could go hunt for sheep. Meh.
Ooh. Is teleport on? Cause that was a problem in our last video.
It was on. Yeah. I saw it. It's on.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna just like drop. Oh, I've got 13 pieces of freaking wool on me!
You should have noticed that before we quit the plan.
I thought they were blocks of iron.
You should have noticed that before we lost interest in this series 2 years ago. Come on!
The main reason we lost interest was because we didn't have beds. give me 6 pieces of wool, or whatchamajiggy, wood, please. I need the wood.
Yeah, it's asking me to do all this tutorial crap again. Oh my god.
I had it on me the entire time.
Oh my god.
I'm so stupid. One there. You aren't getting tired, are you? I'll run over to CVS and buy you like a monster or something. Yes, he knows how to use a bed, Minecraft. I love this series.
Yeah.
It just lets us be absolute idiots.
Yep. And nobody can say anything about it. Because Minecraft is a game about doing anything.
We should just rename the series Idiot Time. With Atlee
no,
Joel.
I like the Atlee Joel survival.
Yeah. It was a joke. No one loves me. Okay, I'll kind of
something texted someone.
Not me.
I heard a burp. I don't know. I just heard the texting noise.
Oh, I'm sorry, dictionary. Check out our Castlevania series for the dictionary of monster thingies. Should we make a dictionary for Minecraft?
No.
Okay.
There's not very much.
Yeah, there's only like 9 mobs, maybe less.
No, don't
did they put a chicken rider in yet?
No.
I don't think they did.
They've got the spider jockey.
Yeah.
That's all I remember. Eh.
Wait, with your Xbox Live and your Minecraft, we could do the Atlee Joel survival when you aren't here.
One problem. It's apparently not letting me use multiplayer on my Xbox 360. Ah!
I'm about to drown!
You idiot. Atlee, make yourself useful and finish the roof.
Okay, fine.
Where is it? There it is. Oh, ow.
You idiot! Alright, and this door is off-center. Here, you can make a little, like, another little row here. Oh, crap.
You fail. Not saying I would've done anything better, but, like, you know.
You just idiot!
Just saying, I'm making fun of you, even though I'm probably failing worse than you are.
No, the defining moment of this series is still the diamond fail.
Yeah, definitely.
It will only be
topped by something where we've got like 8 diamonds on ourselves, and then we destroy
we accidentally destroy them. Thanks. Speaking of diamonds, do you want to go look for some?
Let me make some new stuff, but then we'll need some food, and then yeah, sure. Let me just put like everything away.
So you don't fail. In case of failure,
in case
store
of failure,
here.
Store here, yep. Arrows. Put the wool away. Get some iron.
I actually have an idea. We're gonna need to find creepers, though.
What? TNT?
Well, one, yes.
One, yeah. Just saying, I already like the idea.
We can just blow up everything in the mines, so that way we don't need to break our pickaxes.
Oh, that's okay. Blowing up things are fun.
And two, the new mining style, dig everywhere.
Did you say modding style?
Mining.
Oh.
Dig everywhere in a 9x8 in a 3x3 area.
Hey! We came up here, I think.
Nope, I just put that there.
Oh. Sure.
You're just digging straight down. Okay, we're gonna get wrecked. Okay, cool thing. That'll be useful. Do you have wood?
I've got one block of wood. Chop down trees, I go.
Alright, that is important. But it's so great to be back to this series. I have...
Wait. Look me in the eyes while I kill you!
Well, dang.
Die! I killed it in one shot.
I just found a crap ton of iron off of this new mining style.
That's good. We need iron. We need more tools. I just killed two cows in one swing. No, it was two swings, but...
More iron! I can actually play the Minecraft theme on the guitar.
I can't.
There was one instrument you wanted to learn, what would it be?
Well, cello, but I already know how to play that, so...
One new instrument.
Probably drums, I guess.
Yeah, I was thinking drums, too. Then again, it would be fairly easy for me, because my dad was a drummer. And he could teach me.
My dad was, too, yeah.
And my dad was actually a high school drummer for his band.
My dad was a drummer for his band, too. They played at the Whatchamajiggy in Dearborn.
My uncle is also a drummer who could easily teach me. He was in a band. He played in many events in Detroit.
Yeah, you one-up me.
My uncle was also a guitarist.
Well, I thought I'd shut him up by saying that, but apparently I didn't. Wait, hang on.
My uncle actually got me that pedal I showed you.
Yes, I saw.
Crepe!
Did you bring a crafting table?
Yes.
Good.
Oh wow, I have a crap ton of planks.
So you just made me go get wood for nothing?
I didn't think you had it! I had it! I had a crafting table on me!
You're turning into the... freaking Stampy, just making crafting tables everywhere.
I have ran out of sticks. I have 16 iron.
I have 32 iron. 34. One up me. One up me. You can't.
I've also got gold in my inventory.
I used to.
Nice.
Oh my. Baby.
The new style of mining.
Hang on, here I come.
You can jump down if you want.
Yeah, and then kill myself. Wait, gold?
You'll legitimately be fine from up there.
Sure.
No joke, look down.
First off, I found coals. And second off,
no.
It's probably you're trying to troll me, and then you will kill me.
Actually, if you fall from anything,
right,
anywhere above 22 blocks, which that is not, you will survive. Well, you will die. I do. I actually counted. Well, you're screwed because your pickaxe broke, and I'm getting all the iron.
Oh,
I told you,
you right.
You survive.
Wait, where's the crafting table?
Oh, hello, cave. The mining style.
Ah, creeper!
Why me? Ow! Skeleton! I need to eat.
I'm gonna cry in a corner.
Can you please move?
Bye. You're like, hey!
I'm like, bye.
You jerk.
I actually need to recover my health.
Two, three, crap. Use like a step stool, step ladder, whatever. Hang on.
There we go.
Okay, let's set up a base down there.
Get the torches.
Do you have any?
Torches were always your job.
Fine. Sassy about it.
Happy?
Oh, and now that I'm going to make some.
I bring torches, the gift of light.
I like torches.
I'm actually gonna do some cave exploring.
This is probably a very bad idea.
Yep. We split up too.
Okay, hang on, wait here. Let's head back so that way we can make ourselves some new tools and stuff, or I can make myself some new tools. And then, yeah. Hang on, do you have like a furnace on you?
Nope.
Can you mine some cobble so that way we can...
Dude, I've been mining cobble for like the past few minutes.
Yeah. That's a good point.
Don't judge. Just go with it.
Well, he just made 32. Oh my.
Yes, I'm doing this.
Why?
I'm doing this. Don't judge.
Bring them with us. I mean, it never hurts to have an extra, like...
There we go. Extra 31. No, imagine just putting your stuff in this. Like, you're smelting iron, and then the furnace dies out while you're gone. You're like, oh, crap. They have to search every single one.
Oh. You made so many?
You're like, oh, no.
What have you done?
We need to call this episode Furnaces for Days.
Okay.
It's still almost time to go. We still have 4 minutes.
We're doing this like a half hour.
Yeah.
Even longer. We're doing this for a long time.
You're actually titling it right now.
Atlee Joel Survival...
Furnaces for Days!
This is number 7, right?
Let me look that up. I'm staring directly at the furnace that my pork is in. This better not happen to me in my own joke.
My videos... Crap.
Using YouTube while on you while recording for YouTube. Nice.
I will find it.
3 hours later.
I think I passed it.
What?
No, I didn't. Atlee Joel Survival 2. 3. I know. 4. That's the epic diamond. So this is 5? There's 5. So this is number 6.
Hold on, check for more. Just check for more.
No, it's number 6. We didn't record anything beyond that. Number 6.
Furnaces for Days.
That's how you spell furnaces, right?
Doesn't matter. No, hold on.
Get rid of Pac-Man.
Bruh.
Oh, gangster. Spell Days with a Z. Okay, let's go.
Be sure to take at least 2 of the furnaces with you.
Oh, my boots are about to die, actually. I'm gonna make myself some new ones.
Take I some furnaces tried... with you. I made 32 for a reason.
Wait, hang on. This one... as my beef.
You know, probably the diamond fail and the furnaces have so far defined the season, the series.
Yeah, like, you know...
The sheer randomness that can occur.
We haven't even been in this for an episode, and we're already back at being complete idiots.
Yeah. Odds are, if we keep at this, this is probably gonna be, like, the defining series on your channel, other than your, like, Halo stuff.
Yeah. Make myself some new boots.
I mean, the Halo stuff has been getting you a lot of views, but...
Oh, yeah.
This is probably take the cake in, like, entertainment-wise for the producers.
Or for the viewers.
Yeah. The sheer randomness that will occur. It's gonna have everyone thinking...
What is wrong with them?
And more importantly, what am I doing wrong?
Yeah.
It's like, if you want to be random for your videos, some people may try and even take inspiration from these. From these episodes.
I don't know if that's smart.
Exactly. As long as you're good with being random. So far, in terms of randomness, the furnaces take the cake.
Oh, yeah. That's a lot of furnaces.
I'm probably gonna do more random stuff as time goes
take
on.
Take my pork chops and let's get a move on.
I keep trying to like Halo sprint. It's annoying. Which way'd you go, left or right?
Kinda fell down.
Okay, I'm coming. Okay, you fell into the ravine or.
You wait. Stupid, you went the wrong way.
Hang on, I turned gamer tags off for some reason.
Hello, creeper. I hope you enjoy dying. Goodbye, spider. Goodbye, creeper.
User interface. Split screen gamer tags.
Yeah. I'm like ninjing around this. Alright, that's water.
Oh, I see ya.
Leroy Jenkins. Boom. Well, that failed. Utter. Leroy Jenkins. Oh my god, I have not heard that meme in so long.
It's probably a good thing.
I don't know, the Leroy Jenkins meme was good. Cause like, okay, what's the plan? Leroy Jenkins. Oh my god, he went in.
Me?
No, that's how the meme goes.
Oh.
You just hear the dude shout, Leroy Jenkins, then the guys like, then the guys who are planning like, oh my god, he went in.
Huh. Didn't know that. You learn something new every day, children.
I actually watched the meme, like the original video. I got some gold.
Ah! You almost, and you got blowed up! It's in host options. Should we turn it so that way, if you die, you keep your stuff? Nah.
Alright, hello.
That just doesn't make it...
survivably.
No, it doesn't make it Atlee Joel survival-like.
Alright, I need to find my stuff.
Well, find where you died first, and then jump off the cliff and die again.
I actually got blown up.
No, you got blown up off a cliff and then you got killed.
No, I got hit. Oh yeah, I did get oh, here I am. Here's my stuff.
Oh, not bad. That's pretty
stupid
good.
Slime.
Hey, it's a slime! Slime, where are you? Where are you?
Killed it.
Did you get slimy balls? Ooh, redstone. We need redstone.
Alright, I did not get my sword back yet.
It's okay, I've got a spare that's almost broken, but still I've got a spare.
Alright, I got slime ball.
That's good, we need slime balls.
What? For what?
I don't know. Just, you know, we need slime balls.
Oh, sticky piston?
Sure. I mean, I got redstone. Are those diamonds? Oh.
This is the slime ball. Alright, the axe is like the next best weapon.
So, you're using the axe?
As of now,
I thought the pickaxe was the next best.
Nah, axe. I mean, it makes sense. I mean, you've got a blade designed for cutting.
Yeah, but I thought the pickaxe was the next best. I heard Endy Man.
Oh, there's my sword. Oh, hello. Hello, Henry.
Who's that?
You haven't met Henry?
No.
He's the guy being hurt by the water. He just died. Rip Henry. Hello, spider.
Why did you name him Henry?
Because I wanted to.
Okay.
The spider who just fell, that was Steve.
No, Steve's the Minecraft dude.
No, that was Steve.
Wait, I think I just found the hole. Yeah, I think this is the hole where you killed yourself.
No, I got all of my stuff back.
With the diamonds? You wouldn't let me take them too.
The diamonds were actually in a completely different cave.
Probably, yeah. You were like...
I got him. Nope.
And then you were running and ran into a hole filled with lava and you just go, no, and then you died.
I hear Zambi.
I do too. That's the one thing I don't like about split screen.
You never know if it's on your side or the other. I am.
This thing's annoying me. I just, like, died. Kind of annoying because, like, I just tried to reload my bow and arrow. Like, that tells me.
Well, I got four slime ball.
Way too many shooters. Whatever you do,
ooh,
do not die.
That looked like diamond for a second.
Lapis. I mean, if it's diamond, it's not gonna hurt unless you decide to jump off.
You're still bringing that up.
Mm-hmm.
I found gold.
That's gonna follow you for the rest of the series.
Yeah, it is.
When's the series gonna end?
Probably when there's nothing left to do.
Kill the Ender Dragon and all that?
Yep, after we deal with everything. Ooh. Hi, Henry. We need to borrow your Ender Pearl. So that way we can go kill
the dragon.
Yeah.
Did you know if you get
Bob.
The dragon to kill an Enderman, the Enderman will all start to attack the dragon?
Yup. I've seen it happen. I am being hunger deprived. I have a mushroom soup bowl.
Remember we used to just eat mushroom soup.
And I threw my pickaxe. Beautiful.
We're professionals.
10 seconds later, dead.
Yeah. Falls in lava pit. Blown up by creeper.
Right now we're just flat out digging everywhere. I am almost out of torches.
I am too. That's not good. Where are you?
You do know teleport's on, right?
Wait, stop swinging. Ah! Crap. Just tried to go into the pit, boy. Stop swinging. I hate you.
I'm going back to being a complete idiot again.
Hey, bud. Oh, you're doing that? Here, you just keep digging down, and I'll pick up anything that's worth value. Did you get the, Did you get the latest update for the iPhone?
No.
There's the, whatchamajiggy. It's pretty good.
The what?
So that way when it's dark, if you use your phone, it makes you sleepy instead of, like, really active. We've reached bedrock. That means go up 13 blocks and we'll be on the level for diamonds.
Nope, it's 13 or below.
Oh.
Get that coal.
Okay. You got another? I never go into a mine without an extra pick. I hear lava. I don't know where it's coming from. It's honestly kind of scary. Because I'm expecting us to just be digging in the mine and just whoosh. I have lava.
I'm probably gonna make more randomness as I mine more.
I forgot what I was just going to get.
As I mine more, the randomer my stuff gets.
I was gonna get torches, that's right. Torches are important, so let's just get a lot of torches. I thought a creeper blew up, but it didn't, so we're good. So redstone. Redstone's usually near lava, so let's just be cautious. Okay. Hey, that was pretty good.
Yeah. I did it again. Stop face swapping! Furnaces for days. This is the staple of the series.
Yeah.
Furnaces.
We should build a house out of furnaces.
I will not stop until I have placed every single one.
How many did you make?
25. There we go. Furnaces for days. You've already failed at finding diamonds.
Or have I?
I got where you were just like wreck. We were trying to bash each other's face in with pickaxes.
You said that I failed at finding diamonds. I've got 5 on me right now.
I've got 1.
Here, give me it. Because apparently someone can't carry diamonds without falling in freaking lava. That's an emerald.
No, it's not. It's not even an emerald.
That's a slime ball, though.
Do you have any food? I'll give you food for the diamond. Eat it. Now feel my pain. You're welcome.
I was punching you with a pork chop.
Welcome to the world of hunger.
Magical. Got a pickaxe.
We are still being complete idiots.
No, that's not the point of the series.
The point is to survive.
Good point.
Hold on a second. Meh. Since I am not sound guy, I can listen to music. I can wear my own headphones. You cannot.
Is it bad that I want to punch him?
Rip. What are you even doing?
I don't know.
I'm looking up something anyways real quick so that way I can figure out what I can do next. Oh wait, I have an idea. What? I'm listening to this song that I got stuck in my head on purpose. Because I was playing Rocksmith all day long and just playing that one song.
See, there's times when we're actually, like, we have pure genius moments. And then there's other times that we're absolute idiots.
Furnaces. Take the furnaces, for example. That's twice I've done it.
I don't get why you can't just make, like, a campfire. Ow.
I was okay, we're done.
Yeah, we're both at
we're done.
I'm hiding behind the furnaces. Crap.
Goodbye.
I'm probably gonna get this on myself. It's not gonna be on purpose.
Can I have food? You gotta navigate the maze of furnaces. Thank you.
No problem. Watch as a creeper spawns behind us and blows us to pieces.
I had some of the best ice cream ever yesterday.
Where? What?
Somewhere downtown. It's
what,
really
what
good.
What flavor was it?
It was chocolate ice cream, but it was some of the best I've ever had.
That's pretty. That sounds pretty good.
If you ever go downtown, you'll see it. It's like at the corner of Kellogg Park.
Alright. I'll try and,
yeah, if you go there, it's gonna be worth it. Get out of my way.
Sorry.
We have clearly been at this for 40 minutes.
And we will not stop.
We can stop here.
You kidding me?
What?
Why do I need to get to the surface? See if any more fails are afoot.
Odds are it's gonna be unlikely, but it's possible. Well, I called it.
Night, boys.
Night, Ma.
I called it.
Haha, I am now above it.
You're in your safe little thing. I'm navigating over lava.
You were saying?
Ha 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 ha. Now you feel my pain.
Nope.
Well, I'm actually not in pain. But, like, it's an expression, okay? Yeah, I caught them all. Yeah, I'm just gonna clog this hole. Plug. Plug. Go around here. Go there. Go there. Drop there. Okay, we're good. We're good now. Let's just plop that there so we can't climb back.
We're still shooting for that hour-long episode, right?
Probably, yeah. I'm just gonna block this off so that way we don't burn ourselves. Like we would probably do. Hey, stop. No, seriously, we're both about to die. Hey, no fair, no fair. I'm about to die. Stop. I got diamonds, please.
Yeah, I'm about to die too. We're being total idiots again.
Oh boy.
Take the bait. Oh my god.
Yeah. No, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Stop, please, please, please. Please, please, please.
Wrecked.
Please, 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 please. I surrender. I'm gonna go cry in this hole. We are complete idiots. I'm going backwards. No, 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 no. Me help, me help, me help. You're crying.
Oh, I'm about to die. God damn.
That was your fault. Wait. No. I'll pick up your as much stuff as possible. Do not teleport to me, because I'm going to teleport to you, and I'm going to get out of here. Okay, and then I'll get out of there with a diamond.
Dude, get my armor.
Oops. I'm not stupid. Let me get close to the screen so that way I can actually see what I'm picking up. Okay, we need the slime. Ow, that hurt. Drop the shovel. Drop the pick. Okay, keep the gunpowder. Get rid of the cobblestone.
You're trying to avoid me making more furnaces, aren't you?
No, I'm just trying to pick up your armor.
Get the armor and the sword. And the iron. I had iron and gold, too.
Fight it. Take the pain and guide it. Okay. Yeah, I've got the gold. Get out of here, cobblestone. One went to cobblestone. Or shovel. Or pickaxe. Come on, where's the helmet? Do you want the helmet? I swear I've picked up everything except for the freaking... Okay, I got a pair of boots. That's good. Okay. Yes, there's a helmet. Okay. I don't need a shovel.
Stuff.
There's your armor. So you are your sword. I just gave you my sword. Give me my sword back. Oh, never mind. I have my sword. I have officially put the diamonds away. Let's go.
I'm smelting the gold. When in doubt, make more furnaces.
Okay. Go ahead. I'm not gonna challenge it anymore. Make more furnaces. Fine.
Ugh. What?
You're gonna waste all our cobblestone. Make a nice cobblestone room? No! We're gonna waste it all on furnaces! Cause that's just what we do. We're almost to an hour. Then we'll try a survival stream, I guess. We still haven't made a door. Did you hear me?
No.
We haven't even made a door.
Oh my god.
Hang on. We're gonna put a floor in, right? There we go. Our mansion. Kind of. Thing. Well, you're gonna make more furnaces or what?
You can make those.
I don't have any cobblestone. No, please, no. I'm gonna die. See, the music is just subtle enough to be heard, but just loud enough to be, like, really noticeable. It's perfect. Crap! Really bad at sugar cane farm. Get Kitty out here and she'll make a freaking monstrous sugar cane farm, but well, that's Kitty. I'm Dog Mushroom. And that's Alpha. And we both suck at this game. What you doing, buddy?
Panorama of the area. Perfect loop. Yes, I used this as a diving board. What are you doing? Seriously.
No, please no, senor. Please. Please. Me make good land thing.
We need to make a farm. That way we don't need to go hunting.
No, I'm not trying to do that.
Just bring over dirt and surround the coast of the island and then just plow it and then you've got a farm.
Dirt! What was that? It was like major voice crack, but like not.
Do you want to end the episode?
Sure, why not? Alright, guys.
We kind of ran out of stuff to do.
This is it for this episode. Hope you all enjoyed. One second. Let me.
You've off-centered the door.
Yeah, I'm gonna put the other one there later. Hope you all enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next one. Crap. Bye! I hate you.